closer and closer to the orbiting space station.
Oh, this is cool. Looks like the space station. They finally made it there.
10:16 a.m.
Let's
see. Soft capture complete.
I can't really see it. Where it should go.
Capture confirmed. Stand by for retraction and docking.
Let's see. Can I just
19 hours earlier, the first private rocket
to really not show much. Maybe like a few seconds of crap. And then nothing. That's really cool, though. I'm telling you, we should have drive by now. We would have done this 500 years ago instead of slavery.
Then a tour of their new ship.
Planet retard. It's like those 1960s sci-fi movies.
And a few mascots along for the ride.
I know that both of our sons are pretty happy about that. With their
American astronauts in space.
For a time, both Hurley and Bacon took manual control of the Dragon for a test flight.
They don't look like the old boots. They look like
the first time in nine years, an American rocket with American astronauts
really cool,
has docked with the station.
At least the retards are doing something.
Space station. After your spectacular rendezvous and docking of the first Crew Dragon vehicle.
But yeah.
Finally, after securing the airlocks,
like,
a reunion in space.
This is an American flag.
This is just one effort that we show for the ages.
But it's
going to
take millions of years. You'd think that they would be on the moon. They have a moon base, Moon Base Alpha, you know, like Space 1999. It was like back in, I think that crap was shot back in the 70s or some crap. And, you know, you would think that by now, but they're too busy
messing up the
people.
Tonight we are remembering the art.